I hope you all are doing really, really well in your life. So, like in today's video, it is again that cliche Sarojini Nagar haul. But this time I didn't go to Sarojini Nagar. These are these cups which I got in my previous hauls, but due to the time limit, I couldn't show them all. It also includes some clothing items from Max and Myntra as well. And all the clothing items from Sarojini is not purchased like in recent time. It's, I think, when I did both. Both of my hauls, and if you haven't checked them, I will leave a link in the description box. Do check that out. And so yeah, I thought why not share them in this video, because it's been quite a long time that I haven't shared any haul video with you guys. So I thought why not share it with you. And guys, one disclaimer is there. These are like my personal style, and these does not have to be very trendy or in trend right now. Fashion is like very personalized. Whatever you feel, whatever you like, you can wear them. The only thing is that you should be aware of your body, and yeah, you should be aware what suits you and what suits you not. So yeah, that was the little disclaimer I want to put it there. So yeah, without any further ado, let's just get started with the video. Guys, the items may look to you guys out of fashion or outdated, but it's like fashion to me is like being in very comfortable clothes. I mean, seriously, if I buy something, I make sure that I can wear it. When I was younger, seriously, I used to buy everything. But now that I have grown, I keep this in mind that I have to wear them. So actually, you have to wear them and you have to buy such things which really look good on you. Which I'm going to show you is this top right here. And this top is from Sarojini Nagar itself, and it was just for 150 rupees or 200 rupees. I don't remember the price exact. If I fumble, please excuse me for that. So yeah, I really like this because you know what? This is very blue toned, and it has these minty detailings here, and in the white shape is there. So I really like it a lot, a lot. Okay, so next up is this top right here, and this is not ironed, so please excuse me for that. It's really thin. So guys, this top, actually I bought it when I did my rupees 10 Sarojini Nagar video. So, and like I said, if you haven't checked that out, I'm gonna leave a link here, go and check it. So you know what, why I liked it, because it looks so costly, expensive. I'll show you why. Because this has a zip detailing over here, if you can tell. This has a zip detailing over here. And look at the color. Let's appreciate the color. This color is so much fascinating. I mean, this is really, really such a nice top, I'll say. And this is from Look Casual. And the most, you know, the best thing about this top is that it was just 50 rupees. Yeah, it was just 50 rupees. So guys, next up, it's a very old trend kind of thing, but still I like it and I want to wear it under my jackets or something in the colder months or in the autumn season. Like autumn is going to be in Delhi no sooner. So yeah, I want to wear this, and look at the color. So you see, I got this top only for the color. I may not do justice by holding this top. Again, these are really wrinkled. So it has this crisscross detailing right here, which was a trend if you already know. And the sleeves are a little bit bell sleeve, as you can tell. So I really like this because you know what, this kind of top is really versatile. You can dress it up or dress it down. It really depends on you guys. So yeah, and it was just for 100 rupees. So this is a very staple item which every girl should have in her closet. It's this white shirt. It's nothing fancy, but what I like is the fabric. The fabric is really soft. It's not cotton. It's a kind of satiny finish, but it's really soft. I wish you can touch it and feel it, because this is really soft. And yeah, this was only for 150 rupees, and you know what, the fabric is really, really good. Now the next top, it's a shrug, and this is the prettiest shrug which I have seen in Sarojini in such a inexpensive prices. I don't want to say cheap. So this is this shrug. Oh, I'm sorry, it's upside down. Let me just fix it and show you guys. You know, I really don't do justice holding them. I should have done try on, but you will soon see a lookbook sort of, and I already have a lookbook on my channel. If you haven't checked it, click it. Not mandatory, it's up to you. What is this? So guys, this is the clinic. Let me just hook it up. I tell you, it's so difficult to show shrugs. It's so difficult to show shrugs like these. I mean, seriously. So this is the shrug I'm talking about. If you can tell, it's so pretty. See, as you can see, it has these lace detailing over here, and seriously, it has my heart. And look at the bells. This is really fantastic. And yeah, I mean, I love the color so much, it suits my complexion so very much. And these lace detailing, seriously, hats up to these detailings, guys. And yeah, I got this just for 30 rupees. I mean, do you believe it? It is just for 30 bucks. And look at the quality of these stuff. Hats up to Sarojini. Two items are not from Sarojini, but I really wanted to include them because these are only two items which I one is this dress from Myntra. And yeah, if you can see it properly. I know, guys, like my style is really simple and everything, because these days I don't know what has happened to me. I go for more simple choices, more safe choices, which I can wear everywhere. Wow, I can wear everywhere. So, you know why I like this dress? Firstly, the fabric is awesome, and this is like knee length. So, you know what? I can wear it wherever, whenever I want to wear. So these has, you know, the I don't know what you call them, stitch print. I'm not sure. If you know what these prints are called, please do comment in the comment section, guys. And if this dress was only for 800, and you know what, it has this tie, so you can cinch your belt, so you can cinch your waist. These are like really nice, and have these sort of button detailing to it. This is a really nice dress. This makes a really nice dress. So the last item which I have, I don't know, like it, the color is really good of this item, but I think there is a problem with the sizing. If you can tell, this is this cool floral, you know, flowy kind of top. And guys, to my surprise, I bought this from Max, but like, you know what, I bought it in the size medium, as you can tell. But I don't know, it does not fit me. See, look at me. Size, and it's not even boxy. I have to tuck it and then I have to wear it. I don't know, I think I should have bought it small, but small is not my size, so I don't know how they would decide. Anyways, guys, like these are all the clothing items which were left from the previous haul. So I made this video, and yeah, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and yeah, subscribe to my channel right below. And this will mean a lot to me. I mean, it literally costs nothing, but means the world to me. So yeah, guys, I'll see you guys in my next video. So till then, bye bye, take care, and love you guys.